Good morning, children. Today we will start writing books. What? Writing books. You see, in your book, page number 3, there are standing line. What? Standing line. Standing line means what? They will. This one is what? Standing. Straight. So the standing line. We will write in the standing line 4 lines. How much? 4 lines. I'll put lines, you see in the blackboard. One line, two, three line, you have to come down. Again, you see, like this you have to write in your book. Okay, children, you see your book and write. You practice at home.